Songs are good, rolls are one roll, and then we'll go in.
Yeah.
I mean, I...
Yeah, I didn't do that part.
I tank in the... doesn't have any mods on it. It's basically just the Color of Soul version.
That's what I have right now.
Yeah. I will eventually go back and do as Jaha horns, but I don't really know right now.
Yeah, Professor, Armin just looked up as well, like, what stats you get
from it. I started doing them this morning. I've got 30.
Welcome.
Not too bad. I'm actually trying to get the stupid Katvanga completed, and the mob doesn't want to drop the attestation I need.
Bastardo. Treasure hunter?
It's really annoying. I'm here as thief. I've killed the mob like 6 times now, and still none. It gets all the other drops but the one I need.
I messed up my aftermath just then. Oops.
Nice.
Gimp.
So, Kiko.
Sup?
Actually, you're probably the wrong person. Anyone here Meiji?
Meiji.
I'm a bit Meiji, but not
so Meiji. Last night I was looking at a melee build versus a cult acumen build for Black Mage.
Yeah. You meant only Black Mage and nothing else.
Alright, I'm gonna push on the moving Moogle.
Technically, the occult acumen set would work for a scholar as well.
Oh,
let's do it.
Are you ready to push?
Yeah, I'm ready to push. I'm waiting for moving Moogle.
Okay.
I was looking at
moving.
It last right, night.
Go. Sorry for just doing that. The pushing thing in this Ambu.
Oh, you guys doing an Ambu?
Yeah. And then 1% more. Yeah. Okay. Cool. Get on the Moogle. All right, we're fine for until what, 65%? Yeah. Oh, is he gonna stand there for a bit? Get over here, by Raja. Yeah, it's just those push points where it's like, okay, we have to like.
Are you guys doing VD or just difficult?
VD, just difficult. That hurts my soul.
I don't know. I struggled the other day.
Oh, well, that was just because we didn't have the right setup for the Zerg. Oh! Not back during
don't
aura.
Like that.
Yeah, turn around, guys, once you. Just ran in there and then they're gonna turn around after. Alright, aura should be off soon.
It's off.
Alright, cool. Next is 65, so I'm gonna push into 67.
Currently, I've been animation locked for the last 30 seconds.
Ooh, who did that to you?
There's like 20 mobs in here in Dynamis who are. I'm trying to engage on one to do.
Oh, yeah. So many mobs animation lock in Dyna. Yep. Okay. Moving Moogle and then I'll push. Yeah, sometimes I just like give up and just let the animation lock do its thing and then eventually it breaks off.
Waiting to happen, waiting to see if I can. I can't even move.
Yeah, that's what animation lock is. But, you know, it's like. I'm not gonna get AM3 for this next push. Sad times.
Go. You're just moved, go.
Pushing. Go. Yep, there we go. There's one that near us that's moved. Is that the one you're talking about?
Yeah, that's the one. The other one's still pushing.
Yeah, because you guys are far away, so I was thinking you saw something around the corner.
I'm watching both. Red Mage Eyes.
Oh, I'm no AM3, so my white damage is gonna suck. Next is 45%. I don't know, I might as well just turn around. So we've got a 47. Yep, pushing, kind of, not all the way. We wait until the Moogle moves, and then when it moves, that's when we push. Or as soon as it moves, we push. That way we have a lot of time on a still Moogle like this. And it won't move under us. Okay, aura's off. gonna push 247. I'm gonna aim 3 back. And stunned. Okay, that's fine. It's a short stun, actually. That's why I don't notice it. What are we doing? 47? Okay. Okay, we're almost there. There we go, 47. Alright, new moving Moogle, and then we push.
R1 move,
go, go, move. Go, go, go. Okay, pushing.
As long as he doesn't get Pizzetto.
Alright. Where's he going? Oh,
on
man.
On top of it.
Okay. Well, that was funny. Convenient.
Pizzetto. If he stewards here, we are so screwed.
I mean, I don't think it will happen, but sure. We'll see. Alright, so that was 45, so we're pushing until 27. I'm gonna turn it around a little bit. I'm pushing to 20, so he's the Benny, so we're going to be pushing for a bit.
We're at the 25 one.
Yeah. So only two more is to go. Okay, we're approaching that. Oh, my AM3 is wearing. Okay, hold dish. Hold dish. One. Yeah, there we go. Hold. Wait, waiting for a new Moogle.
The one closest to us should be moving first.
Getting a bit closer then. They're both kind of far from me. That way, if I get turret again, we can maybe be safe.
Gonna put out the silence.
Moving, now. Pushing. Ooh. There we go. Okay, got on the Moogle. Try to face away from me when I run away. Multicasting. Stone sick.
Not for long, you won't be.
Ooh. Cast this. Aura's up. Turn around, guys. I'm holding at 12, which is soon.
Alright, I'm re-singing right now.
Okie dokie. One more swing. Maybe, one more. 13, aura's off anyways. The white damage it to 12. Alright.
It's fully debuffed, so.
Alright. Moving Moogle and I'll push.
Go.
Power.
Go, go, go.
Oof. Pushed. This is the last aura.
Yep.
Oh, come, come, come. PD. I can't white damage him. The turn around. Oh, shoot it down. You can go all the way. No more auras.
Oh, the invincible.
Oh, PD.
PD.
It's over now. That might be a steward.
He's doing something.
Steward. No aura. No aura. Move.
Okay. Yeah, it looks like he won't do that. So far, he's never done a steward like right where they're gonna Zora.
Yeah, that would be too bad. Like, it would make it quite hard.
Oh, well, you just can't DPS them.
There we go. That was a 13 minute.